According to the World Health Organization, 214 million cases of malaria were registered globally in 2015, causing 438,000 deaths. Malaria remains one of the leading causes of death in Africa, and in 2015, 88% of cases and 90% of all deaths worldwide occurred on the continent. This burden particularly affects children under 5, as more than two-thirds of malaria deaths, or 70%, occur in this age group. In the Gambia, malaria is one of the biggest causes of consultation during the rainy season. Its prevalence is very high in the Upper River region and Central River regions. Since December 2012, the World Health Organization has recommended the introduction of seasonal malaria chemoprevention, or SMC, in areas with high malaria transmission during the rainy season to better protect children under 5. SMC consists of administering anti-malarial drug therapy to children aged 3 months to 5 years for 3 days with a monthly interval for 4 months during the rainy season. This preventive treatment consists of a combination of amodiaquine, AQ, and sulfadoxin pyrimethamine, SP. The objective of SMC is to maintain an adequate level of anti-malarial in the child's blood during the high-risk period. The implementation of SMC started in the Gambia in 2013 in the Upper River Region, URR, and Central River Region, CRR. In 2015 and 2016, the ACCESS-SMC project joined forces with the National Malaria Control Program to ensure the implementation of SMC in the 11 CRR districts and the 7 URR districts for a total of 18 covered districts. ACCESS-SMC is a UNITAID-funded project implemented by Malaria Consortium in partnership with Catholic Relief Services to support the National Malaria Control Programs in Burkina Faso, the Gambia, Guinea, Mali, Niger, Nigeria, and Chad in their efforts to scale up the seasonal malaria chemo prevention. This project strives to reduce the incidence of both uncomplicated and severe malaria, resulting in healthier children, reduce demand for treatments at community and facility level, and decrease government expenditure on malaria, making those funds available for productive reinvestment elsewhere in this health sector. In the Gambia, a door-to-door strategy is used to deliver the treatment. During 5 days, community health workers move from house to house to administer the first dose to eligible children. In order to reach the 91,676 targeted children in 2015 and 2016, 745 health workers were involved, including 582 community health workers trained on SMC fundamentals and interpersonal communication. Communities are central to the success of initiatives undertaken by the government and its partners. Many, if not all, barriers can be greatly reduced through community dialogue, which aims to provide target populations with a framework for discussion around these new interventions and how these can benefit as many people as possible. Therefore, the ACCESS-SMC project from the outset integrated SMC into the community-based strategies already in place in the Gambia. This is reflected in the involvement of the health system from the central level to the peripheral level and the community actors during both the planning and the implementation stages. In 2016, 48 traditional communicators and 48 religious leaders were trained and involved in the communication campaign. This community approach justifies in part the satisfactory results obtained at the end of the 2015 campaign. Of the 91,676 children aged from 3 months to 5 years targeted, 90,450 were treated, that is a coverage rate of 86%. In 2016, 81% of the 91,676 children from 3 months to 5 years of age benefited from SMC treatments for a total of 73,710 children. Beyond the drastic reduction in malaria cases in children under 5, SMC scaling up has led to a real transformation of the SMC drug market with the advent of a dispersible version of tablets of SP and AQ. This major innovation has lightened the process of treatment preparation, thus allowing community health workers to cover more children.
Ni na da fasuwo ko na ye bayni suwo fa ye bo rona ta yadi la ja e mam pa sojo e metel bayni pour jata ken de so no ya nyami ndoro wala ya kame ko mo le boru se ka ngadi dinne e be do di le science ya fa yadi dinne na na me da sama e do di al sinin ne e do di al pour ala jata ken de so to nyami ndoro
ay na fa so to aka jata ken de ya ka ay na le tanta do andi bakri mare ya ka ha Ya continue sinina to madon tena malaria sutra jang gambia jang